everyone! So today we're gonna do the Datacrons on Nar Shaddaa on the Imperial side. We're gonna start with AIM. We are starting here in the Corellian sector. You'll be flying in on this platform, and it's right here in the beginning corridor we need to start. At this corner right here is where there's gonna be a bunch of crates and shells stacked up, and those are the ones we need to jump up onto to get to this roof. Once we are up here, we are simply waiting for our ride that's coming flying right there like a saucer. It is a kiosk and it's flying really slow, so it's a fairly easy jump. As it is coming closer now, you can see how slow it's actually moving and that it is coming directly to your front door. If you're a little bit nervous about the jump, I do recommend, as always, to jump from an angle. It makes it a little bit easier. But this is an easy jump, don't worry. As soon as you come up on it, I would recommend to move around a little bit on the platform just so the engine can register that you are on a moving platform. Otherwise, you do have the risk of simply sliding off. But a little bit of movement helps rectify it. Other than that, it's just to enjoy the ride all the way up to Datacron. The ride is approximately 5 minutes long. As you now are approaching the platform where the Datacron is on, you can see it's still moving very slowly. This jump is also very easy. It's flying directly over the platform, so you can actually just glide off if you feel more comfortable with that. I'd recommend it, it's easy. And right there you go. Next Datacron is Presence. We'll go to the Dura sector. We'll be flying in on this platform, go down the corridor and up the ramp to an area called the Dura sector slums. In the corner here is our starting point. This is gonna be a jumping puzzle. And we're gonna be starting here. Add all these crates and containers. We will move back and start at this point. When you get to this point, you need to jump out to these three different pillars to get up to the catwalk. You do not have much room to move on or land on, so remember the technique of jumping from an angle. This will help a lot. And right there we go. When you get up here on the catwalk, you'll go to this stacked crates to jump up onto the canvas. You'll simply go to the end and take this elevator. Once you get to the residential catwalks, you can see your Datacron is right out there on a pedestal. So we are gonna jump onto these pipes and move around the building. Right there it is. Next Datacron will be Strength. This is probably the easiest one on Nar Shaddaa on the Imperial side. We're gonna be in the network access area, This is the platform you fly in on, and we're simply getting to the end platform right there. From here, you need to just jump overboard. And yeah, measure where you need to jump. Don't just do it blind. Once you get here, you just take this taxi to the end. Right, there you go. When you want to leave the platform, you just click this communicator and we'll send you right back to the starting area. But for now, that's our Datacron. Next Datacron will be Cunning. This is in the Noshadar bonus series area. If you haven't been here before, you will fly in on this platform right here, which is the upper industrial sector. And instead of going into the mission area, you will take a left turn into the Republic Research Division. You'll find your way down to this elevator, where you will go to Network Security District. Once you come through the elevator, you'll be landing at this area. You have to move all the way down through the map, take this entrance into High Security Lockdown, and then go to this corner where we are now. We will be starting by jumping at these crates. When you get to this point, you will take the elevator into the incinerator room. It is an incinerator room in its literal sense. It will be burning, it will hurt, you do not have much time. You go to the opposite side of the room where there's a panel. On this panel, you have to punch in the correct code, which is the second on the list. The code is 3263827. Once you're inside here, you are in safety again. Before you take the Datacron, you will need to interact with this old prize machine. It will give you an item that's called a slot decoder that you will need for our next Datacron. When you want to leave the room, you just click the force field control console and you can scoot out this way. But for now, this is our Datacron. Last Datacron is the Yellow Matrix Shard. We'll be in Network Security District. You'll be coming in from this elevator, and we're going to this corner right here. It's a jumping puzzle up these crates, but before you do that, be sure you've already done the Datacron for Cunning. You will need the item that you pick up by doing that Datacron at the prize machine, which is a slot decoder. You cannot get the Matrix Shard without this item. Right, there we go. Up on this catwalk at the end, you will see there is an old slot machine and you simply need to interact with this to get immediate access to the Datacron. And right there you go. Thank you for watching, and I will see you on the next one.